Good boy.
Man, that's
good boy. Oh, you want the grain? No? Good boy. Buddy, you're sweating.
Is that scary, huh? Okay. Let's walk. Come on. Fine. Yeah, look at it.
What?
To get my finger on video and we unwrap it just so people can see.
What happens if you need stitches?
Do you know what a water bucket is?
Ouch. Nope.
Sid, you want to open that door for him? Boy, handsome.
What you thinking? Do you hear the sheep? Do you hear? What is that? It's okay. What is that? Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Handsome.
John, what did you say?
5 gallon bucket full of water.
Please
go get his hay bag and put like a hay in it. Yep. Pixie's never met a donkey before, though.
No. Hey, no. We're gonna take this off.
What? Pixie. Yep. I want to get these couple of plants pulled up tonight too, hon.
Don't you dare take me.
I don't think he's going to. Hi. Pretty boy.
Why don't you just let him calm down a little bit?
Rusty, you have a new friend. He's like, I can understand that one, but that one I like. What?
Do you think he's gonna get like very used to
it? Yes. Did you feed Rusty?
Hello, Mr. Okay. Handsome.
Sorry, Rusty. No more green.
All right, now he's calm down.
Is it these guys?
It's burning.
Brush
here if you
want to
brush them down too.
Owie, my head.
Hit your head.
Okay. Did you hear me?
Well, he's laying down. Aww.
I'm watching him.
Does that feel better? The way his ears roll. No, I was like,
oh. Well, do you got it? I got this big trunk. You got burning nettle? What? Yeah. Are you excited? Hey, you should look at his face. He's like, this is.
No.
He touched the stuff that I just bought.
Yeah.
right, guys, that is it for today. Thank you for joining us as we got Mr. Handsome. Yeah. See you next time.
No, that was terrible.
Oh, they can see me.
They can see you.
Thank you for joining us, guys, and we will see you next time. Bye.